Now, reporting from the Almanac desk, here's Bob Whitmore.
September 24th, 57, President Dwight Eisenhower ordered the National Guard to enforce racial integration at schools in Little Rock.
Bob Whitmore goes back into the pages of history again tomorrow from the Almanac desk, right here on YouTube.